these folks come in with the goods of their heart, help us out with lots of volunteers, as well as their time and efforts in building the boat. So we have the Endurance coming through in 17th place. We have the Sea Cadets with $400 in pledges raised. Making quite a recovery after going the wrong way. Phoenix Group seems to get the idea now they are heading to the finish line. Well, it's going to be a race between Carl Refinery, last year's winners, and also